wrote this here song.
Chocolate town, all the trains are painted brown, silver paper on the wrapper. There's a tavern with a man, and he wears a wax mustache, dressed with nicotine fingers as he drops his cigarette ash. And someone comes and sweeps it up, and then he doffs his cap. There's a rat in someone's bedroom, and they're shut in someone's trap. They'll soon be pulling down the little palaces, and the toss me back and forth from the past into the present, and the bedside crucifixion, and some look the phosphorescent, and the moving problem families from the south up to the north. Mothers crying over some soft soap opera divorce, and you said you didn't do it, but you know you did of course. They'll soon be pulling down the little palaces. It's like shouting in a matchbox filled with plastic wine and hope, like a picture of Prince William in the arms of John the Pope. There's a world of good intentions and pity in their eyes, the sedated homes of England, there's the band of lies. So you knock the kids about a bit because they've got your name. You knock the kids about a bit until they feel the same, and they feel like kicking down the little palaces. What do you think of? Knocking down the little palaces. What can we do?